Ugh, I'm so tired of being pregnant. I wish this baby would just be born already. Have you tried eating pineapple? My mom said that worked for her. Pineapple? What's the evidence on that? Ahem, did I hear the word evidence? Who are you? I'm a researcher at Evidence-Based Birth, where we review the latest research evidence on everything childbirth-related. I'd be happy to share with you what we know about the evidence on pineapple for natural labor induction. Okay, sure. What do you got? Well, pineapple actually has a pretty long history when it comes to pregnancy and childbirth. Pineapple, also known as the Ananas commensis fruit, has been used, ripe or unripe, as a traditional medicine to induce labor and abortion in many parts of the world. For example, traditional healers in Fiji prescribe unripe pineapple juice for the purpose of terminating an early pregnancy. The use of unripe pineapple juice or aqueous extract of pineapple to induce abortion is also practiced in the Philippines, Indonesia, Malaysia, and Trinidad. In India, they also use a hot aqueous extract from ripe pineapple to induce abortion. It's thought that the enzyme bromelain is the active ingredient that contributes to cervical ripening or preparing the cervix to open and dilate for birth. That's all very interesting, but has it been studied yet to see if it's safe or effective for naturally inducing labor at the end of pregnancy? Well, there are a few studies on rats and isolated human uterine tissue. A 2014 study demonstrated that pineapple juice from ripened fruit is capable of inducing strong uterine contractions in non-pregnant rat tissue in vitro. In vitro means that they studied it in a petri dish. A follow-up study was done in vivo, meaning in real-life animals, where they randomized pregnant rats to normal saline or pineapple juice by mouth for 24 hours, 36 hours, or 48 hours. And then they studied different doses of pineapple juice on pregnant rat uterine tissue in vitro. In the in vivo experiment, there were no abortions and all of the rats littered at full term. The authors think that this suggests that digestive enzymes could be causing the pineapple juice to lose its ability to cause contractions when taken by mouth. In the in vitro experiment, all doses of pineapple juice significantly induced contractions in the isolated rat uterine tissue. They think this could be due to the combined effect of bromelain and other components of the juice. They also exposed the tissue to oxytocin, a natural hormone that can also be made synthetically in a factory. The contractions induced by pineapple were similar to those of synthetic oxytocin. So you're saying they've studied it in rats, but I'm a human pregnant person. What does the research say about people like me? Well, nobody's studied it in real-life pregnant people yet, but one study tested pineapple extracts on isolated strips of uterine muscle from pregnant humans and pregnant rats. The human tissue was obtained with informed consent from women who had elective cesareans in Singapore. The researchers found that the pineapple extract induced strong uterine contractions in both the rat and human tissue. If you don't mind me sharing more research on rats, because it's the best we've got right now. A 2018 follow-up study examined the uterotonic effect, meaning the effect of the pineapple extract on the uterus's ability to contract, in rats, both in vitro and in vivo. The researchers collected ripe and unripe pineapples from Malaysia and prepared extracts. They compared the uterine response to pineapple extracts in live rats and isolated rat uterine tissue. The ripe pineapple stimulated uterine activity, but not the unripe pineapple, contrary to folklore beliefs. Contraction response increased in late pregnant rat uterine tissue, suggesting that it may help in inducing labor at the end of pregnancy. This study identified the neurotransmitter serotonin as a major bioactive compound that contributed to the uterotonic activity of ripe pineapple in vitro and in vivo. As I'm sure you've already noted, this study was limited to rats, so further studies are needed to clarify how pineapple could affect contractions throughout human pregnancy. So what does all this mean? The bottom line is that very little research exists on this topic. So far, there is no evidence that eating pineapple or drinking pineapple juice will cause miscarriage or induce labor at term. There is some evidence from studies on rats and human tissue samples that pineapple extract can cause contractions, but this hasn't been observed when pineapple fruit is consumed normally by mouth. As a natural induction method, eating pineapple would not be exactly evidence-based, but it is also not likely to be harmful. It might raise your blood sugar if you have diabetes or gestational diabetes, but otherwise it can't hurt to try, unless you eat too much and get a sore mouth. Well, at this point, I'll try anything. Fair enough. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, click subscribe and let us know in the comments that you'd like us to make more videos on other natural induction labor subjects.